my cousin mentioned that you can buy these missile bases. We flew up to Plattsburgh in 91. There was a road we went down, which was the old military road. And when we got to the end, it was just a concrete stairwell coming out of the ground, right behind that wall. This is the surface home. As you see, it's a really open floor plan, kind of a lodge type of look. Views in every direction, so it's really beautiful. This is the entrance. We have a keypad here. And this enters the downstairs. You're seeing a complete restoration of something that was underwater for 30 years. This little thing here had purpose. They'd have a special code. They'd put it through here, they'd read the code, and if it was the right code, then this door would open. If it wasn't, they would be held in here for interrogation. That was what they did back then. This is the 2,000-pound doors, and you can see how they're built. It was meant to take a direct nuclear hit. Shelley. And now we're entering the stairwell, which goes to what we call the Launch Control Center. We built a home within a home. You'll see that in a minute. So let's just go in and take a look. This is the upstairs Launch Control Center. We've built this for living up here. My partner, who has a lot of kids now, he comes down here, and this is truly the ultimate man cave. He'll sleep down here, he'll get his work done, and it's very efficient for him, it's very quiet. Walk down through, we had to cut through the steel, by the way, to make these. My cousin worked for 3 years with crews of college kids and manually cleaned this place. This room here used to have drywall, and after a while everything just became sludge and muck. You're gonna go through a 50-foot tunnel, which goes to the silo tube. You'll be entering at level 2, which is 40 feet below the Earth's surface. You're walking into a cylindrical structure, which is 52-foot diameter, 185 feet deep, and within that is a 7-level skyscraper suspended by 4 huge 60-foot long shock systems. As I mentioned earlier, you have a steel skyscraper that's sitting here in place. Right over here, you'll see one of the workstations that went around the missile. You see a little shroud on the top that represents the curvature. That part of the missile, though, is there. You'll see two I-beams going across, and those I-beams were there for the door-shutting procedure. The whole purpose of this was to store a missile. It's not like you can go to the bank and get a construction loan for building a missile base home. We're actually right in the state park. So after 3 years of battling back and forth with the red tape and the bureaucratic agencies we had to go through, we became a private airport subdivision with 12 approved lots. People really enjoy it up here. It gets them away from the fast lifestyle. It lets you assume a different energy.